Hi everybody, I'm Mike, and this is Dwarf Fortress. So, I did a couple of things off camera real quick. I set up stockpiles for this workshop and this workshop. And I set the ash, the wood furnace to make ash. And I set the craft store workshop to make, to engrave some slabs. And I tried to put down some slabs in the, cemetery, whatever you would call whatever it is that we have down there. That's really about it. There we go. Set that to be cut. This is all being decked out from last time. Did I make these into rooms? I can't remember. No. Make those into bedrooms real quick. Make some dwarves real happy to not be sleeping on the ground. There we go. And suspend your construction. So those should all become occupado fairly soon. The stone is being smoothed. That should happen fairly quickly because we have a lot of dwarves on stone detailing. I was going to stay on stone detailing detail, and then I realized that's probably not the best way to go about saying that. I'd love for our miners to finish what we've marked out here. This is going to be done in no time. In terms of the stone smoothing, anyway. If I sound a little meh and a little strange, just because I woke up about an hour ago and I haven't said anything up until I started recording, so. Aha, good. My miners have started. Ooh. A masterpiece plump helmet stew. You know what? Since I'm here. Yes, you can make all of those wonderful things into food. Except for the things I seem to have already, forbidden, so nice. We seem to be pretty good on food overall. Pretty good on seeds, pretty good on drink, now stop being babies about the damn stone. Oh, good. They are starting to dig out some of the... Oh, wow. I could almost swear that I said to cut some of this before. They're starting to cut out some of the storage rooms that I had designated before. You made all of those already. Wow, that's amazing. So all those cabinets are already made. Get you to make a bunch more because we do need a lot of cabinets. If you can go ahead and... I think we're going to be good on... beds for the time being. I'm gonna make a ton of chests. That'd be cool. You're still making cabinets, that's cool. Making chests would be wonderful if you would do that. You're making ash still. That's A-okay. Goblets. Good. Good. You're still smelting stuff. Fantastic. You seem to have made all the chains that I wanted. Alright, everybody as you were. Let's go have a look at the sleeping quarters down here. Well, you can see our legendary miner at work. Just going to town. Alright, so we're gonna designate smooth. We're also going to designate this to be smooth. And let's see if we can make some more bedrooms. Let's go back here, because that's where we want to make the bedrooms. There we go. Alright, and cabinets. Crud. I hate when I do that. Nearly done. There we go. Do we have any of those chests built? It seems that that is the case. Not an insignificant number. These are all chests, right? Okay, good. Really present. So these are all designated. And this isn't. Now we won't have to worry about these. These will all be good and proper bedrooms. There we go. So that's a good number of bedrooms that are going to be absolutely completed. Yeah, I know you're scared of the damp stone, I still want you to mine it out. These miners are getting their skills up, which is nice. This is going to be another case of I don't really care. If you have located some damp stone, you're still gonna continue on with that. I don't have cave-ins enabled, so it's not going to be an issue. There we go. So this production seems to be going along pretty well. Seem to be out of malachite. For the time being, anyhow. So that means that type of copper ore production is going to be slowed down, but I think we have native copper and tetrahedrite, so I think we're going to be good. Okay, so we can turn this into a stockpile now. Let's turn it into... bar block stockpile. And you... Now that you're done, gonna be a finished goods stockpile. We'll have to come back and check on that. You are finished goods, and you are bar block. Wow, that worked on the first shot. Yeah, damp stone. Gotcha. Understood. Uh-huh, damp stone. Gotcha. Don't care. Is there a cave crocodile up here? Mangled corpse of cave crocodile. Alright. let's go and designate this out to be mined. Yep. I knew how to cancel some of the, because I know you can cancel some of the announcements, because some of them are just ridiculous. So I'm thinking maybe we make some hash covers. Mason's workshop. You can go and make 4 hash covers. I would be eternally grateful. Also, coffins for the time being. Check in on these other... you're making bold bolts. We don't have to worry about you. You... make tables. And wouldn't be offending anyone. Thank you. woods. To build another workshop here. What am I going to get you to make? You have the ashery here, so we might as well. Way we can get you to make here. The soap maker's workshop, I guess? There you go. So that's gonna get made there eventually. Perhaps. Okay, we have a giant cave spider down here, I think. It's causing all sorts of havoc. Which, by the way, when you guys have a second, if you could get rid of that, that'd be cool. Toad corpse. Golem. That's no longer relevant. I thought it was going to be super slow going, but I can see where the outline of this problem is going to be. I should only have to designate it a time or two more. mining. So this should take care of most of it. Hey, where did this happen? Okay. Good. I'm starting to use the stockpiles. Fantastic. I'm actually... although it sounds sarcastic, I'm actually legitimately super thrilled about that. It was right here. Okay, and we'll have to replace those, okay, that child is beginning a mysterious construction. That should be interesting. Other stockpiles we're gonna make are going to be furniture. I'm just gonna get it right here. I think that's good for now. I'm sure I'll figure something out. We'll address the needs as we come across them. You're making beds, you're making coffins. Pressed furniture with wax opals, I guess. For the time being. We need another craft source workshop. Okay, this shouldn't cause me any problems if I designate mining here like it did the last time. At least I don't think so. So that'll be done like that. Well, it'll cause a problem there, but only slightly. Debstone. You wanna just come over here. Get rid of that, that'd be cool. There we go. Now everyone's happy. Oh, haha. It would probably be really handy if you had access to that. Peachwood figurine of Saxel Clean Rocks. Okay. Neat. I guess. Build. Going to workshop. There we go. Craft store. We could use two of these anyway. Cinnabar, please. There we go. Custom settings for this are going to be enable stuff. Oh, maybe I do forbid that. Forbid that. Body parts, yes. Skulls, yes. No. Skulls, yes, 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 yes. All that stuff, for sure. Also, enable... non-economic stone. So let's go check that out. Yeah, I figured that was going to be the case, so... stone, non-economic, refuse... that stuff. I'm gonna have to go and reset this. Make bone bolts, please. Making anything other than gold goblets here. Shop. Magma Forge. Couldn't do that before because we didn't have the necessary anvils, but I bought a bunch of anvils last episode when the merchants were in town. So now that we have another crafts dwarf, make. Rock pots? Make a bunch of rock pots, please. You're making wine. I guess I will. Stockpile. Come back here. Change the settings. Bar blocks. Forbid. Oh, wait, no. I wouldn't permit that. I want to forbid that. Do you want to add this? But I want to forbid that. Everything else in here. There we go. That should about do it. Do we not have a soap maker? I find that hard to believe. Soap maker. Soaping. We have one. Okay. What are you up to? Not a whole hell of a lot right now, huh? Be up to soaping. There you go. Wow, that's a lot of goblins. We also have a lot of beds and stuff with that, which is a super good sign, because that means that we can furnish these rooms. You know what? I'm going to finish this off camera. I'm going to end this one here. If you like this episode or you just want to support the series, feel free to go ahead and click on that good old like button. If you haven't subscribed and you feel like that's something that you may want to do, that button is down there as well. If you have any positive or negative feedback, feel free to leave it in the comment section down below. If you'd like to join me on Twitter, Twitch, or Steam, you can do that by clicking on one of the links in the description. It'll bring you right to where you need to go. But I have been Mike, and you have been you, and this has been Dwarf Fortress. Thanks very much for watching. We'll catch you in the next one. Bye-bye!